Today, we honor our heroes from the Second World War, valiant men and women who served both here on Oahu when the first shots were fired and in the years that followed. Their selfless service reminds us that freedom is not free. We must remember and honor their service, lest we forget.